What's up, guys? Just got Dishonored about 50 minutes ago. Just turned on subtitles. This Borderlands 2 will still be on Wednesdays. Oh, well, actually, they'll be on Thursdays from now, because I'm doing this on Wednesday. Creating a new game. Yes, I didn't have a previous game, so how am I going to overwrite my old one? Sorry. Dunwall. Oh, yeah, so this takes place in the city of Dunwall. It's awesome. I love games by Bethesda. I think Bethesda makes some of the best games. Just because I can play all of Bethesda's games for extended periods of time.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you.
Ooh, yeah, I'm excited.
The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. And you are near. My heart is at peace.
It's like a movie.
Emily and I will keep the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the bass on my headphones. Hold on. Aw, oh, yeah. It's gonna be awesome. Renhaven River. Look at the cinematics on this. That looks sexy. What you looking at with your big ass nose? Are you Jewish? I am. Come here. Holy. I'm a black magic.
For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now. Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat room.
Am I still, like, a bodyguard? Or am I a prisoner? I'm so confused. I think I'm Corvo. Can I kill him? No? I don't think I can kill anybody. I like the jumping. You actually fall fast. Ooh. Hold on. Gotta turn the sensitivity up. Sensitivity. CX is vertical, so yeah. Okay, that should be good enough. That's better. Oh god, okay, I think it's a little too much. A little too much. Let's go to that. That should be perfect. And zoom. That's good, I guess. I had to get used
Hello,
to it.
Sir.
Hello. Your face is red. Why do you have a gun on front? Oh, that's pretty badass, actually. Ooh, cinematics again. Aww. Okay.
Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Okay, go on. I'm sorry, Emily, you'll have to go soon. I wanna be nice.
Okay, here we go.
meet Emily. I'm gonna go into bed with her. She seems nice. Can I? Oh, I can. That's awesome. Can I run on walls? Mirror's Edge? No. Damn.
Run with me.
Okay, I'm running with you, Emily.
Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count. And at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Press B to enter stealth mode, then stay behind cover to break line of sight with enemies and avoid detection. While sneaking, your footsteps are muffled. Oh shit.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here I come.
I'm scared. Because something is going to happen to her or something. Let's see, by holding Y and pressing left and right stick, you can lean around corners. Oh. Cool.
Let's see about here.
No, you can probably see my head sticking out. No? Okay. She's terrible at this. Look at me, I'm probably like standing wide out in the open. Yeah. Hello.
Follow me, Corvo.
No, it's not Mirror's Edge, I can tell you that. But that's okay. That's a nice blue flag. I like that flag.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Oh, well, thank you.
Stop moving.